a small event that happened with like someone at home changed my heart, but a massive event changed my mind. And they're all, there's no three that I could say changed me completely as a person. But every single time I create an album and I tour the album and I go out and I see you guys and everyone's gotten a little bit older and a little bit funnier and a little bit, you know, I always end up being very different when I come home in Europe. And it's always very changing for me going on tour. So yeah, but I don't have three events, I'm sorry. I'd have to think about that for months. Yes.
Well, I was wondering, in your songwriting process, when you get frustrated or you don't like how your song is turning out,
yeah,
what do you like from some of your songs?
If I don't enjoy the like the song I'm writing, I just start over. Honestly, I think music is supposed to feel natural and sometimes easy, but at the same time, it's also the hardest thing in the world. So, but it should feel natural.
Thank you. Yeah. what you want. Yeah. Now she's running, all I think is something about her. See, and you know what that means? She's got the tickets. She's so obsessed with the chest. To be honest, I don't want it, no.